painter makes his own paint, so some make
light paint and
makes a difference.
Yeah, that makes a difference.
It is gewoon random.
Yeah, yeah.
This is what we call in Dutch a tranenvaas. It's
A tranenvaas. It's to collect. It's the tear vase. It's to collect the tears of the fishermen's wives when their husbands were at sea.
Yeah,
now we have the Jantjes, the musical. You know, also about men going to sea, not returning, and then they shed their tears. I don't know where it's a true story.
I only know the Schreier story.
Yeah.
This is tulip. Tulip vase, you know, they put just different
groups.
Oh, they all blue necklaces even.
Yeah. My son is in Canada, he's in Toronto, he's studying. Purify the water and they go camping. He said, I make tea out of needles. I don't know what they're doing.
It's pine needles. They make tea out of pine needles, of the white pine.
He said, it's great. It's unbelievable. He said, York University.
Ja, kijk, je ziet zo hoe je die de tulip vase. Ik zet het raam uit. Dat zal het kosten, ja, zo'n ding. Die kost €1.495. Ik vind het zo eng om zoiets te kopen, want als het gaat vallen, heb je het helemaal niet meer.
They're so pretty, aren't they? Such beautiful work. Wow. Amazing.
Amazing.
Just amazing. So the Delft that you find in the stores is not the real.
No. Mostly unless it's from the other factory, the porcelain flesh, the porcelain bottle, they sell to shops.
but we don't. But most of what you find in souvenir shops is really mass-produced. And
I see.
Coming from Poland or from China. And it has Delft underneath, because the name Delft is the name of a city. It's not
in China?
A trademark.
In China? In
yes.
Ja, zo heb je in Japan had je een plaatje dat heette Germany.
Ja, oh ja, ja.
Sorry.
Ja. To be honest, we started to imitate the Chinese first in the 17th century. We started to imitate this beautiful Chinese porcelain. But nowadays, what comes from China and is in the souvenir shops, that's not so pretty.